There is suffering too terrible to name. You hold your child as tight as you can and push away the unimaginable. The moments when you're in so deep feels easier to just swim down. And so they move on time and let you live with the unimaginable. Hours in the garden, I walk alone to the floor, and it's quiet all the time. I never liked the quiet before. I take the children to church on Sunday, a sign of a cross at the door, and I pray. Talking to yourself, I'm free.